school was finally out, and it was gonna be amazing. We were gonna go swimming, hang out at the cinema, visit the museum, take long walks. We even organized a huge potluck picnic for all of us. And this time, Adrien would join us. His father had given him permission. That's right, holidays are off to a great start, even for Cat Noir and me. We did have a few missions, but no akumatized villain in sight. It seemed like Hawk Moth had taken holidays too. We were starting to relax because we still didn't know what holidays for Hawk Moth meant. Basically, we thought everything was going well. Until everything started to go wrong.
A bicycle pump? What are you gonna do with that?
I may have an idea, but you wouldn't like it.
Why run away when I can finally get me revenge by eliminating the beloved kids of America's most beloved heroes?
Lady, I didn't tell you because I was afraid of losing your trust.
Well, I can't trust you anymore, can I?
That's it for now, Technolizer.
What happened?
Get in. Leave the saber behind.
Why didn't you call us? And you, what are you doing here?
I might be able to help.
Oh, really? With your magic bicycle pump?
Precisely. Miraculous Ladybug! Rebooting.
Oh, thank you, Ladybug.
You two are dangerous.
No, they tried.
So are you. You disobeyed me. You were supposed to call us and you didn't. I'm ordering you to revert to your civilian identities and hand me the source of your powers. You will have it back when you leave town.
We can't do that. It's true we made a mistake, but I fixed everything.
If your power is fixing Cat Noir's mistakes, we don't need you.
It's better like this. What would have happened if you hadn't been able to fix Uncanny? Or if she hadn't been an android?
We can't give them our Miraculous.
Stop right there! That's an order!
Okay, let's feed our Kwamis and get back to Paris to take care of Robustus.
Today, Paris was attacked by a villain who ultimately disappeared on his own. Clara Cantard is on the scene.
Parisians are surprised. Why didn't Ladybug and Cat Noir step in? And won't Ladybug repair the damage caused by the villain?
We waited too long to return to Paris. There's nothing I can do anymore.
Can't you just do a lucky charm when we're back in Paris?
My power allows me to create a magical object that repairs damage caused by a specific villain. But the villain is already gone.
Then there's no longer a chance for repairs? It's all my fault. You were perfect as always. Night Owl is right to want to confiscate my Miraculous. I left Paris without telling you. I ruined everything. And if Uncanny Valley hadn't been a robot, I would have caused irreparable harm.
Spots off.
Claws in. Please forgive me, my friend.
No!
I renounce you, Plague.
What?
Never want to risk harming anyone ever again. Least of all you.
Wait! Cat Noir!
Who would have thought? The prodigious and your Miraculous both in one day!
Cataclysm!
Where's my money?
It's just you against us three, Hawk Moth. It's over.
You mean you're over. Yan Luoshi, I am Hawk Moth. Surely you're not going to let a girl who mistakes revenge for justice become the holder of your prodigious...
Like Yama, the king of the Inferno, I will cause carnage and destruction until she returns the jewel to me!
Luoshi, stop or I'll remove your power!
I take orders from no one!
Okay, is this bad news or good news?
Let's recharge and meet up to think of a plan. Reach the akumatized object that's inside of him.
I wish I could use the power of the dragon, but I am not worthy of it.
You can do this.
No, I can't do anything right.
No, wait!
Ying!
We don't have a choice. I'm gonna try to use my power on him.
Cat Noir! No!
Cataclysm!
Wipe the slate clean. How much do you want? Hold on, hold on. We can talk this out, right?
You destroyed my father's school, made me an orphan, and forced me to steal for you. You caused me to betray all the ancestral values that my father had taught me. From the very beginning, you have always been the source of my misfortune. And for what? Money. There are no words to describe what you are. But today, I will... Let justice take its course.
Well done, Fay.
Here's to a true, wise Renren.
About time. I was wondering when you'd finally put it back on.
Meiji?
You thought that was the end of my mission? It was only the beginning.
Ladybug, Cat Noir, thank you for your help.
Now we only need to find Marinette.
Yes, that's right. We've gotta find Marinette.
Don't worry. I found her and brought her to safety during the battle. Ying! How about a little trip to the Shanghai courthouse?
So we're going home?
Sure, why not? I mean, only if you insist.
Say, which direction do you reckon would be the shortest way to go around the world? Across the Arctic or the Antarctic?
Oh, what a fascinating question! And it so happens that I've always wondered myself, but never had the chance to find out.
You know what? We should do it right now. And next time we see each other back in Paris, we can check our stopwatches.
That's an excellent idea. I'll go this way.
Then I'll go that way. See you soon!
Woohoo!